He lied his way into getting a Browns tryout. His brilliant run, returning this punt 86 yards to the house. The entire team just jumps all over him, and here he is.
I grew up with a single mother and watching all the sacrifices she made for me and my brothers. I feel like it's only right. I try to sacrifice everything for her and my brothers so I could hopefully create the best outcome so all of us could live freely and all of us could live the life we wanted to. So just watching her work hard made me want to just keep going. Some days I wake up depressed, some days I wake up sad, and some days I just want to sleep until I can't sleep no more. But usually every day I wake up and I make sure I get some type of close to my dreams. You know, I don't really tell people everything because, you know, after a while, people keep asking you questions like, what are you doing now? So you just keep it to yourself to protect your energy. But every day I'm trying to get to the NFL again, I'm trying to play ball again.
Famous. Thank you. I know one of our guys got drafted last year. He was like, I got the blue chip. He wouldn't even talk about the 1.8 million sign. He's like, blue chip.
Oh, see, look, let me get some money.
Yeah, for real.
I give you this for 1.8 million.
Keep it on.
Heavy, but it's good. Yeah, it feels slow, I ain't gonna lie. But, you know, a little day, get better, and that's it, that's all I'm worried about.
Just work, no breathing. Try not to sit too long, stay moving. Put that foot in the ground. Good elbows, good elbows. Yeah! Now we're talking. Yeah, your body just swings itself. Really fire those elbows.
Yes, sir.
Talk to him. Just express what's on your heart, bro.
Express. No. You know, some days we be tired out here. Some days we be fresh out here. But both days we're gonna go as hard as we can at the percentage you could go. Today was more of a tired day. Did a lot of legs, calves yesterday. But just come out here, work on the fundamentals. Work hard.
Check this out.
That's every day, that's what I do. Is just focus on my workout routine and focus on keeping my circle tight. And just try to stay positive because, you know, you're going to go through a lot of emotions. Just training and going from traveling for different things that got to do with your dreams. You're gonna mentally feel exhausted. But I just make sure through it all, I try to stay focused and try to take discipline more than anything. But I go through a lot, you know? A lot of days I'm sad, so a lot of days I don't even wanna talk to nobody. I don't wanna show nobody what I'm doing because I don't even, you're going through it and you ain't gotta, you know, you're just going through it.
Thank you. till you can't even hear the sound.
Working out in the Palm Angels.
Palm Angels, you see? You know what I'm saying? We're gonna get right. No matter the weather, no matter the gear. Shit. You see, Whitney Houston vibes, huh? Tell him.
Hey, stop playing. I want to dance.
Talk to him. I'm gonna go to this league, sign this contract for it. If it's real, I'm gonna go. I'm gonna mix the SFL trial. If it's not real, I gotta stay ready for the workout, the XFL workout. If it is, I'm going to be in training camp playing real football. So, you know, got two goals. Just got to see which one is the realest. Nah, but for real though, I hope that training camp stuff real. I want to leave in like 5 days. I want to play real football. I don't want to run 40, do some little drills, then wait a whole nother year to play football. I want to play right now. Go play real football. I don't want to do workouts no more. That stuff is boring. I'm tired of that. I'm tired of getting ready to run track workouts. I'm tired. I want to play football.
I'm going to the airport at Saucons, bro.
Come on. Sound crazy. I thought I was going to do that. You crazy. Come out here, do what we do, and shoot. After that, we gonna see. But for real, I feel like I just got drafted first overall. 2017, first overall. That's how I think. Oh, that shit was long.
So, where you headed right now? What just happened?
Okay. Right now, I'm headed to Mobile, Alabama. I just signed this contract with this new league. And I'm about to go out there, play football. And really, that's it. That's all I know is I signed a contract. I said, I'm ready to play ball. It's either I was going to do the XFL workout or I want to play ball. But, you know, this one came first. I ain't know if it was real or not, but it's real. So send me a flight and we're gonna go out there, start training camp, and just get ready to play ball. That's really it. To be honest. That's all we got.